Prince Louis will take on a huge role next year in a royal celebration, royal commentators believe. The third child of Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, is likely to be involved in his uncle, James Middleton's wedding. One-year-old Louis is already walking, and commentators from the Royally Obsessed podcast have complete faith he will be ready to take on the role next year. Princess Beatrice will also marry her long-term boyfriend next year in a private ceremony which the royal children are likely to be involved in. Speaking on Royally Obsessed, Caitlin Menzies said, "It's a reminder that we're running out of royal weddings, so I'm very happy these two are coming up. Beatrice's and James Middleton's, but that's it. I hope James is on the scale of Pippa and that we get to see all the images at the church so we feel included." Lisa Ryan added, "Of course, and maybe his little nieces and nephews will be getting involved as page boys and bridesmaids." Ms. Menzies said, "Louis. He's walking now, but I think he will be ready for that kind of role by next year. I have faith in him. I think he will." James Middleton used Instagram to announce his engagement to the world. The 32-year-old and his partner Alize, 30, are planning to marry, he revealed. Posting a selfie of the pair on his account, James' fiancée held up her left hand to reveal her ring. The couple looked casual, with Alize snuggled in a red jumper, without makeup. Many have drawn comparisons between her ring and Kate Middleton's engagement ring, which was once Princess Diana's. Alize's ring appears to be a large square-cut sapphire surrounded by diamonds on a platinum band. James captioned the sweet image, she said, "We. Our secret is out, but we couldn't be happier to share the news." The Daily Mail reported a friend of James's said, "He seems finally to have found the one." Telling the story of how the couple met, they claimed the city worker came over to stroke James' cocker spaniel Ella in West London. They said, after Alize went back to her table, James asked the waiter to give her a note saying, "I never normally do this, but would you like to go for a drink with me?"